Guys, it's Trent Rojas here again with another video update. Today's video is going to be a video that's kind of more about mindset. And because I've been getting kind of questioned about why I do what I do. And just the reason that I work online and the reason that I started my own business was because I wanted more out of life. I know that I only have one life to live and that I want to pursue and be all I can be. And I've noticed that there's two kinds of people, you know. There's the people that settle in life, and then there's the people that want to be all they can be and that are going to always look for more in a way. And somehow, you know, us kind of people that are, you know, we're not comfortable, you know, with where we're at. And we really don't know why, but there's just always something that's saying I can do better. And it's not a bad thing. I think it's a great thing because I don't want to live in a world with these other people who are stagnant and stuck, because I believe that if you're not growing, you're going in the opposite direction. And I don't want to be that person who is, you know, 50 years old, maybe retired, but just with nothing else to do. You know, I kind of feel sorry for that person who just wakes up every day just with no ambition, nothing to look forward to in the future. So that's why I do what I do, because it helps me look towards the future positively and to have excitement in my life every day. And it's just exciting because growth is what wakes me up. And I like to talk about finances and business tactics as part of my growth. But it also is personal growth, you know, just becoming smarter, becoming wiser, a better communicator, which is why I make these videos. So this aspect of growth is what separates, you know, successful people from people who are beaten down by life and just who just can't seem to get it right. So, you know, those are the people that die early, I believe. Those are the people with health problems, relationship problems, because they've lost that joy, that spark of living that is, you know, optimistic for the future and that is a goal-oriented, you know, mindset, because you need to have somewhere to shoot in life. And I believe the people that are stuck and miserable, they stopped setting goals. They stopped having reasons to wake up in the morning. You know, the goals that we set are going to be in our minds, the forefront of our minds, because it's something we really want. So the fact that we can set these goals just gives us this energy and then this presence that, you know, we're not going to settle for second best. We're not going to even settle for what we've already done. You know, we're looking for more and better ways to do anything. And the key thing here that we're looking to do better is we're looking to be better at living. We're looking to be better at life. Just individuals who are bright and powerful, because we all want an aspect of power in our lives, and it's okay to pursue that. And then the people that might want to bring you down about, you know, striving for more in life, those are the beaten, battered, miserable people that I'm talking about. Because why would I sit around my life just, you know, accepting what already is when I can become more tomorrow and right now in this very moment? You know, that's why we do what we do. And we won't stop, because if we stop, our growth stops. And then when growth stops, things die off. People die off. So there's two sides to this, guys. You're going to go in one direction or the other. You're going to grow or you're going to die. With that said, Trent Rojas signing out. I'll see y'all tomorrow.